the goal customers to educate them on new technologies, to prove that what is written on the data sheets or marketing slides is a reality, to prove that it works the way it is described, to do benchmarking exercise, sizing exercise, validation of architecture, well, to address any type of technical questions they might have with HP solutions.
The way you should consider this tool is really a combination, if you want, of square meters, equipment, and expertise. Okay, the square meters, you can see them, they are pretty nicely designed. Okay, the purpose for that is really for the customers to feel like, okay, I am working with a leader in a leadership environment. The equipment, of course, it has a lot to do with Intel platforms, but also it has to do with the storage capabilities of HP. The third element, the third dimension, is the most important one. It has to do with the expertise. And the expertise that we gathered into that place covers, if you want, everything from the operating system level up to the customer solutions. We have the capability to bring and to set up very quickly the configuration that the customer wants to test, and also to bring in the adequate level of expertise coming from HP Consulting, NSP, BPC, wherever it must come from.
The other expertise area we have developed is more linked with the solutions. How will these work together? So these ISV with these machines, with these high concepts like manageability or high availability. So how does it work?
Is it going? Fine. Is it on track?
And we're going to test as close as possible as it can be in real life. This solution.
We have experience competencies that you can't find easily elsewhere.
We're just working together as a team, solving the problem just for the customer.
Showing the solution and the key benefits, technical benefits you can have with this solution is one thing, but how will I operate this solution in my production environment is another thing. So we have developed lots of expertise in the way to operate a solution in a real-life type of infrastructure.
The people in the center, they are not sales reps. They are not basically picking up orders themselves, but they are very used to, they are expert in soft selling, as we say, and basically to show the best of HP to those guys. And at the end of the day, what we want is either on a specific case, to get the order, or to make sure that HP keeps being seen as the leader for anything the customer in the telecom space or in the service provider space will want to do with regards to IT. This is really what we want to achieve.